Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Hendricks Chapel. This is the spiritual heart of Syracuse University. My name is Brian Conkle. I serve as the Dean of Hendricks Chapel. It's an honor and a joy to welcome you all here today. As we begin, I acknowledge with respect the Onondaga Nation, firekeepers, the Haudenosaunee, the indigenous people on whose ancestral lands Syracuse University now stands. As we gather this afternoon, we are grateful to Esther and Vincent Malmgren, who established a generous endowment to support music in this beautiful space. Our time together this day is the first of many Malmgren concert series at Hendricks Chapel this semester. I encourage you all to join us for any of the gatherings listed on the back of your printed program. And additional information about all our events can be found by visiting the Hendricks Chapel website at chapel.syracuse.edu. In addition to being grateful to the Malmgren family for their support, we at Hendricks Chapel are also grateful for you for making time to be here, to share and receive the gift of music together. There's something powerful about participating in a live music experience. Music has a way of binding us together in ways unlike anything else. At a time when so many people are turning against each other, music has a way of turning us toward each other. And at a time when so many people tear each other down, music has a way of building each other up. So today we hope and we do pray that this program will offer each and every person here an opportunity to be bound together and to receive the peace that comes from these words and these melodies by which we are all about to receive. So today we're delighted to welcome students and faculty of the Settner School of Music at the College of Visual and Performing Arts here at Syracuse University, who will present an awesome variety of music by Black composers in honor of Black History Month. Our program ranges from piano to organ solos to gospel and to various types of musical selections. We invite you to read about the featured composers in your program, and we hope you will join the choirs in singing Lift Every Voice and Sing at the conclusion of our program. I wish to extend a heartfelt thank you to our student soloists and choral singers for sharing their musical gifts with us today. So once again, thank you to all for being here. I invite you to take a deep breath, to sit back and enjoy the gift that we are all about to receive. Welcome to Hendricks Chapel. God bless you. Enjoy.
Praise Him with the timbrel and dance. I do not know. as Fox was traveling through the wood, he caught the scent of something good. A crow above high in the trees was chomping on a piece of cheese. The fox commenced to scheme and plot to rid the crow of what she'd got. "Good morning, you gorgeous crow," he said. The crow just frowned and cocked her head. "You're so divine, the queen of birds. Your voice must be the best I've ever heard." The crow, entranced by the fox's spiel, began to squawk. Scuffled down the breakfast street as he bid farewell with a smell so sweet. The crow's life lesson came to her: never, never, never trust a
Thank you. Thank you all for joining us today. We invite you to stand and sing with us as you're able.